Ill-ish. So, what's the 411 on your Amy crush? Although I don't know why you're crushing on her.
Where's the peanut butter?
You know, I didn't even think that nerds dated.
Geeks. Okay, and we are people too, Dylan. Since we're talking about personal 411s, what's with you and Asher?
What about us?
Well, he's kind of an idiot.
I don't remember asking you your opinion.
Hey, you started it. Talking about me and my love life.
Exactly. Love life implies that you're dating, which you are not. I know what my movie needs, a makeover.
No, please, no more shopping footage.
Not for me, for you. Here, I can get some before footage of my work.
Not one of your fashion victim charities. Okay, Dil? I like the way I am.
You would. More whipped cream? Snoop much?
Is this your mom?
Yeah, she met my dad at the Woodland Spring Formal. Crazy, huh?
Wait, was your mom Blossom Queen?
Back in the olden days, 1985.
Bet you miss her.
Lots. This house gets kind of lonely with just me and my dad.
So when you said there was nothing more to life than winning Blossom Queen.
Yeah. Because my mom, if I win, it's like we're still connected. Like she's still with me.
You know what? I'll do it. I'll do the makeover.
Really?
Yeah.
Let's start with this.